deadly bits are healing. As far as I'm aware, this is basically identical to normal. Everything hits harder and the enrages are tighter. That's it. So, those of you who have seen this on normal already know. If you haven't seen it before,
this song is so awesome.
Before we pull this trash, does someone want to? That's not me. Want to explain the boss for people who haven't been here?
Sure.
We only have one person that's new to this. Go for it.
So pretty much, he's going to target random people and chase them. So if you're the one being chased, you know, try to face him away from everyone, because it's going to do a bunch of cleaves and stuff, and a knockback, so don't get knocked into the green slime. That's bad. He'll also periodically spawn an ad, a Gamoran guard sort of thing. You gotta kill it. If he eats it, he'll get a minion rage, and that's not good. He'll also spawn two big ads. Just kill them. Or knock them off the edge if you want, whatever. He's a pretty tight enrage timer, so we really gotta maximize your DPS. So therefore, the less damage you take, the more healers can DPS instead of heal. So, you'll know he's gonna do his swipe when he does a couple stomps with his feet, and he kinda stands there for a second, and then he'll do a swipe with his arm, so you can get out before he does it. So yeah. Everyone get it?
Another thing is his cleave animation is buggy. You do not want to be anywhere in his general frontal 180 arc, or you might end up getting cleaved, and sometimes he'll get ass cleaved too, which is really dumb, but...
Yeah, and don't stand right underneath
him, so.
Because if you stand underneath, it counts as a cleave. Everybody get it?
It makes me wonder if his cleave chains that. Did that a couple
times
in a
while,
where it chained all the way to the back.
It's not a chain, it's just... It's just that cleaves.
Thank you.
the guard.
Nope, you can't knock it off. You cannot knock it off.
Nice job.
Messed it up. Don't loot the corpse until everyone's res. I'll loot the body soon.
I don't see like implants and belts and bracers and shit. Nothing Like, no major pieces. Or weapons.
There are two of these, so if you need it, need it. I think we only have one person who can use this.
You mean main spec and off spec?
I guess so, because we have two, and you're the only bounty hunter.
Oh, but that sweet companion gear, come on!
Off spec.
I'm obviously just kidding.
Alright, the second one.
Yeah, Lieutenant Pierce needs some sweet gear.
Like when I said Lieutenant Pierce earlier. You're like, who the fuck is Lieutenant Pierce? That's
exactly.
You never see anybody with.
Offset tanking gloves for juggernauts if you need it, need it. Otherwise, agreed. Sweet Kemba loot.
Yeah, it really is.
If you are armor mech 400, need it. I think everyone in here is like biochem or something, right?
Probably.
Everyone should be.
I'm slave. I don't know what you're talking about.
Two alien data cubes. It's crafting material. First one. Second one. Sorry, the stakes.
Hopefully,
longer.
A
master
nice synth wave
in
pattern drop.
We do master loot, but all right. That's
God damn it! That fucking. Oh no, that the thing isn't for this boss, is it?